Welcome to BTS Disco. Jungkook covered Black Mirror Smile Again on his latest live stream. In his latest karaoke party live stream, BTS Jungkook sang a few covers of his favorite song at the moment, including Smile Again of American musician Black Bear. It's definitely not the first time Jungkook showed he is a fan of Black Bear. Back in 2017, he added Black Bear Do Re Mi to his Spotify playlist. BTS and Black Bear are mutuals on Twitter, proving that they support each other's music and are huge fans of one another. Around the time the livestream ended, Blackbeard tweeted and said emotions be some shit. But then a fan asked if he had seen Jungkook cover and Blackbeard excitedly asked where. Blackbeard then took to Twitter to send his love to Jungkook. One fan jokingly said cured half of your depression. And Blackbeard said it's true. We have had RM, Suga, V and J-Hope for individual broadcasts recently and make ARMY's hearts flutter. And today it was really a big storm when a few hours ago Jungkook did his personal broadcast after a very very long time. ARMYs must have been waiting for this moment for a long time. Jungkook had a personal live stream on VLive with exciting songs and answered questions from ARMYs. It's been a long time since he last went live and met with ARMYs. Not only that, BTS also has not performed live on stages for a long time due to the influence of the pandemic. So ARMYs are looking forward to Jungkook's appearance more than ever, even if it's just a photo. Jungkook appeared in the livestream in a green short sleeve pajamas with a mesh pattern, of course making ARMYs ecstatic. His neatly trimmed black hair brightens his handsome face, and even it's a midnight, ARMYs have to get up. During his livestream, ARMYs also asked Jungkook some questions and he answered. Jungkook answered ARMY's question about whether the eyebrow piercing is fake or real, that we have talked about a lot before. Jungkook confirmed that he actually got his eyebrow pierced. He said, "Oh, my eyebrows, it's true, I got them pierced. It was a hassle to use the stickers every time, so I got them pierced. So we don't have to go through the recent videos to talk about whether the piercing is real or fake. International Playboy really got it." During the livestream, Jungkook also held a solo concert with BTS songs as a familiar part of livestream, even though it was a midnight. It is because of his outstanding performance in the middle of the night that even a member of BTS can't help but go to Weverse to admire. We posted on Weverse, he has lost his mind. We must also feel funny when the Golden McKnight has an exciting livestream as if he was at a concert in his own room. In addition, during the livestream, Jungkook also shared his wish. If on VLive there is a feature to click any ARMY's name and can make a short video of 10 seconds, he will do it. Surely our Jungkook is also missing ARMY so much that he wants to meet a random ARMY. It's cute and warm. At the end of the livestream, Jungkook said goodbye to ARMYs with his infinite cuteness with the words Annyeong, and did not forget to tell ARMYs that stay safe. ARMYs must have had a very happy hour with our McKnight. Hopefully Jungkook will be back with ARMYs soon. We purple you, Jungkook. Thank you so very much for watching my video.